This week on Expressions, chalk artist Eric Maruschak of Binghamton.
Superman and Batman and Spider-Man, they've become these iconic, larger-than-life figures. So I wanted to do that physically with them, take them gigantic. And I was very nervous. I didn't know if people would look at this as art the way I did, or if they'd walk by it and go, eh, kid stuff.
And how Sayre High School student Sarah Flenders is changing the world in response to a teacher's challenge.
We're letting people know that it doesn't matter how old you are, you can still do this project, you can do things like this. You can host concerts, run marathons, host, I don't know, walks for cancer. You can do those things.